skinny dipping, big dripping, bitch, big facts. Chief, keep that pussy bang bang. Pretty please don't act like me and you is the fucking same thing. Yes, nigga, I switched the flow to unorthodox gang gang. Bitch on a bite like a vampire fan. Diamonds wanna bend and let me nigga hang. Intelligence is only for the gentlemen, so silly pussy niggas use the trick. That's a fact like a stubble cap. Lame niggas saying that they fucking demons don't wonder that they lost up in the sauce of this bitch. I ain't never been involved in the give me power or do a damn thing for me, bitch. When I'm acting like a monster like Stitch, you be acting like a bitch, so I call you sis. Switch rule your bitch, uh-huh. This is what I call an assist, uh-huh. Tell him this ain't that and that ain't this. What the fuck am I wrist, uh-huh?
Yo. What's good, y'all? Shit, cutthroat? Anyways. So, what's good, y'all? Back from last night. I don't know what the fuck happened, but I don't know. Fucking. So, I backed up my save, so I figured out how to do that. I have it on a folder here because I think I'll be getting one of the first endings right now? Question mark. So I think we'll probably end up getting the first ending today, which I think is the Shura ending. I'm gonna get all the endings. Like, I don't know. But I don't know how I'm gonna do this shit. I don't know. We'll probably start the second thing after we beat the boss. But who knows? Who knows? So, yeah. I think I will run this fucking intro. Boom. And boom. Okay. Oh. I forgot. Oh yeah, I fucking forgot to fucking put up my thing. Yeah, whatever. Boom. Wait. I appear from the shadows. What? Okay. First of all, fuck you, fucking bum. I got some bank. Village. Let me cash in, cause I mean I'm getting a shit ton of gold fast now, or send, whatever the fuck it's called. I need to do this real quick. Purchase. Yeah, whatever. Actually, fuck it, might as well buy out his pellet. Why not? Why the fuck not? So back to my save. Basically, ideally, is that I get all four endings. I'll get all four saves, or not saves, endings, all stream. So. Wait. Oh. That fuck. Okay, let's see. Let's use Ichiman double, because why not? Probably wouldn't need those. Do I still have sugar? Do I still have my sugar? I'm not sugar my rice. I'm gonna grab Akko's. Yeah. If I don't have my rice, then yeah. Okay, then I'll just have fucking normal Akko's. I do think. Ah, shit. Mine are being targeted. You mother. Get the fuck. Oh, shit.
お主のことはよく覚えているぞ。死んだと聞いていたが、一体何を企んでいる？
Ain't that our dad? I thought the dude's dead. Hold on, I thought the dude was dead.
Damn.
So technically, so this is our dad technically. I thought homeboy was dead. First of all, I'm ready to bro, me too, low key. I don't know. Okay, so technically we're about to do the first ending, right? I'm back to my saves. We're gonna get all four of them, right? Okay, but like, I don't know about that, bro. Yeah, there's like four endings. I'm gonna knock out all of them. Not today, but like, you know, I'm gonna get them all. Because I'm pretty sure this right here is like two different endings. Yeah. Man, in quarters with the... Oh, well. Dude, oh my gosh, the trailer, that trailer look was hot as fuck, I'm not even gonna lie. Okay, let's see it. The symbiote originally... Venom originally came from technically space, cause he can't, am I fighting Emma? Cause from, what is it, Secret Wars? That's where the Venom originally came from, in like somewhere in space. So I was kind of expecting that. But still cool that they did that. I mean, yeah, whatever. But holy shit, we're fighting. Fighting Emma? Oh shit. Who's home? Okay, so homegirl right here. Okay, so she... she's been like our support basically, and right now, since for one of the endings we disgrace like our code, or no, no, yeah, we disgrace our code, or we no, we follow our father's orders, so we disgrace our code, and basically now homegirl right here, Emma, she's basically been our support the whole time. Basically, our gourd right here, she keeps upgrading that. She's a healer, basically. And I guess now we got a fighter now that we disgraced our code. I think that's the gist of it. She got moves, holy shit. I was not expecting this. Homeboy Kuro is and the little boy Kuro, the dude we're supposed to protect, that's who we disgraced. So yeah, honestly this is something I was not expecting. Oh shit. Oh, I wonder if I can Mercury that.
Shit.
That was fucking brutal. Oh, and that's Isshin right there, and that dude's like, Jesus, fucking brutal as hell. Unkind. Okay, and then this dude right here, he's like top of the fucking this dude's like king. He's like Ashina, basically. Isshin, he's up there. He's basically him. All the Shura. I mean, this is the Shura ending. Oh shit! Now we gotta fight him. Oh hell nah. Dog, does he have the Masamune? Oh shit. Damn. No, yeah, he definitely gives that. Yeah. Basically, he is Mr. Ashina. Oh fuck. Of course he has Ashina Cross. Makes sense. Yeah, he gives the old man in anime vibes. He might be Genryusei. Oh shit. I thought he was gonna do something completely different right there. So I'm getting my ass handled. There it is. Wait, did he dodge my shit? Motherfucker. No, it is. I fucked it up. Oh shit, I thought he was gonna... Damn. Nah, bro. That shit. Ooh. satisfying. I love the sounds in this game. So saucy and shit. I love it. I love it. Well, Chris, here's the thing. I'm going for all the endings. I backed up my save, bro. I want to get the fullest out this game, bro. I'm getting the fullest out of it. So this is, I'm just knocking out the sure ending right now since I can. But it was good, bro. So, well, that fucking, yeah. Cause like, it's like a might as well, right? Might as well experience the whole game, right? Yo, what's poppin', dead? I mean, yeah, might as well get the most out of the game. But how you been, Chris? Yeah, exactly. Gotta be a real gamer out here. Oh shit. But bro, the fucking fatal, the kill on Emma? That shit brutal as hell. I'm a Loki the mini boss. Like, oh, like, bro, that shit brutal as hell. Like, come on, bro. Don't count, bro. I love how saucy this game is. Okay, let's try it. All right, round two, baby. What's good? Shit. I'm dead. Fuck. Well, let me back up. Bitch. Oh, he keeps going for the fucking thing. Oh, okay. Alright, cool. Ooh, this is gonna be one long ass fight. This is gonna be one long ass fight. Clearly. No, yeah, clearly. Clearly. He's kind of away. No, yeah, because you can, like, hold on. Yeah, because, like, for, like, if you, like, no, like, if you go, you can just, like, tap, you can tap and instantly block, like, this shit right here. Like, you can kind of, like, cancel it, like, right as you do it, or some shit. Can't really wait that shit out. Gotta be instant. That's what I want to attack. Despair. Oh, okay. Yeah, gotcha, gotcha. Huh. Oh. Mink. 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 Oh. 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 go. Come on.
Damn.
Yeah, no, I can't get over how, like, brutal that shit is. Let's pop a pellet. There it is. Oh. Ow. All right, fine. Take some. Like that. He getting my ass. Okay, no, I get you. Yeah, when he does like, bro, yeah, no, he's fast as hell. Bro, get your. You fucking got me in the corner. Get your ass off of me, bruh. Alright, dope. Cool. That's cool. Whatever. Yeah, this is gonna be a fuck. Yeah, trying to predict this shit. Yeah, nah, fucking big dick damage right there. Yeah, that's Ichiman. Yeah, I assume he would have like. Hold on, where's my? I would assume he has like all of the Ashina arts. I mean, he's done Ashina Cross, Ichiman Double. Like, I assume he has like all of these. Yeah, so when he goes for this, hit parry, gotcha. Also, I have not done anything with temple art. Not like they're probably any good. I do want living force though. On your own ones? Yeah, I just go. Yeah, I gotta wait. Fuck you. Alright. We outie. Yeah. That's definitely like screwing me up a little bit. Oh shit. Wrong one. Oh. Oh. Shit. The only thing there's like no way to counter grabs. You literally just gotta back off and that's it. You gotta be mad aggressive. Yeah, I just gotta jump. Motherfucker loves dodging me. Fuck. Caught me, bro. I thought I was gonna hit the reed and get him with the fucking thing. Fuck. Read my ass. Low-key, when that happened, it was like, shit, man, that's GG's. No. Bro, I just barely started running through it. Yeah, I don't know. I'm fucking up a lot right now. Yeah. I'll have fun, bro. I'll have fun. I'm sure there's like another ending where I fight him again, I'm sure. But whatever, I guess. Oh, really? Oh. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Other ones are. Oh. That's nice. But why do I keep doing it? Oh. Well, that's nice. But good to know.
No.
God damn it. I am some hot ass. No. Simply some hot ass. No, fuck this, I'm not healing. Fuck. I'm just ass at this game. That's crazy. I am just some hot ass. I don't know why I fucked that up.
それでこそ
Let me focus up.
Mine.
No. Fuck you. There we go. Fine. Jesus. Come on. Okay. Cool game. Cool game. Cool game. Hey man, I'd really appreciate it if you just didn't. Mother, yo, grass is some bullshit. Dude, no, it's only fucking Street Fighter, bruh. There we go. No, fuck. God damn it. Oh my gosh, this man loves to grab. We ain't fucking grab chain, bro. Chain grab. Fuck. I didn't know I was playing goddamn Brawl. Well, storm it. That dude actually follow me outside? Oh. Bro. Okay. No, fucking God damn it. There we go. Bro.
Please.
Holy, 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 holy. God damn it. All right. This is the run. Never mind, never mind, never mind. I fucked it up already. Not on perfect that shit. How the fuck did I parry that shit? Whatever, we out here. Yeah, fuck you. No, you bitch. You fucking bitch. No, you fucking bitch. God damn it. Almost had him. I almost had him. Damn. Oh, I was locked in for that. Nah, I can beat his ass. Nah. I'm finna beat his ass. Come on. Nah. Finna beat his ass. Nah, I'm finna get his ass. Damn, I tried it. I thought that was gonna work. Like, low key, I thought that was gonna work, but whatever. It's cool. That's fine, I don't need a pop a pellet, it's cool. Did I pop a- nah, I'll save him. Anyway, fuck it. Pop the Akko. Why not? Let's try it.
Oh,
You mother. God damn it. Holy shit. Okay, we out here. We out here. We playing games. Like a real gamer. Hello? 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 Game? 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 Yo, what the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? Okay, wait. Okay, so I'm burning. We need dousing. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, bro, I mean, I get it. Like, I'm sorry, but yo, chill. Yo, Chris, what the fuck is this, bro? Nah, clearly. Clearly. And he got super armor in the lab. He has super armor on that. Gotta hold that, bro. Just don't get hit. Dog, what the fuck? Was that? About his big attacks? Okay, then I might as well just use Mortal Draw, because, I mean, that shit hot as hell anyways. Oh. I mean, I brought... No, I was using Ichimon because that shit does good posture damage. Alright. I've been at Mortal Draw, bro. Oh shit. There we go. Fuck you, first of all. Make. Oh, have fun with that, Chris. Have fun with that. I'll be here getting my ass beat. But, god damn. I wasn't expecting that, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, so note to self, pop Akko's. Pop the Akko. Sir. No, fuck you, bitch. No. Thank you. Well, that's nice. It's not like I even need unseen nade. Not even like I need this shit. Goddamn. The goddamn and the goddamn. Shit coming up, man. We got Spider-Man 2 trailer. We getting some news on Invincible, like either I think today or tomorrow. I don't know. We're supposed to be getting Invincible news soon. Also, very unfortunate that it got a mobile game. Very unfortunate. It got a game trailer, but it was for a mobile game. Pop pellet, there we go. Cause I'm at a race. I don't have a waste no more. Nope, fuck you. Sure. I'm sorry? Amari burning. And I'm fucking burning to death. Oh shit. Okay. No, I got this. No, I got him figured out. Gonna be light work. I got him figured out. No, like actually, like real shit, I got them figured out. I'm beating him this stream. I don't care. I'm gonna get one of the endings today. I'm getting the sure ending today, and then maybe starting on the second one or some shit. No, man, I'm dead. Owie. How the hell is? Oh yeah, I saw that. Honestly, I'm not sure how I feel about it. Not even gonna lie. Not sure how I feel about that. I remember seeing that a while ago that there's gonna be another Superior Spider-Man run, which I'm not sure how they're gonna make that shit work, but also Loki, I'm getting cooked. Chill. I'm gonna chill on me. Yeah, stop going for the grab, man. Huh? Okay, cool. Nah, yeah. This is events from the. But yeah, exactly. Cause I mean, yeah, that shit was dead ass. Like it wasn't no side shit. It wasn't no like what if story or anything. Like that's a part of his main Peter's main story. So I don't get how they're doing it a lot. I don't get it, but then again, also. Superior Spider-Man did get pulled out for during the initial Spider-Verse comic run. Which, by the way, that the initial Spider-Verse comic run was actually pretty dope. Huh? Grabbed my ass off the air, that's crazy. Okay. We got Goblin Boy Jr. That shit was. That shit was something, bro. God. Let me show him. Like low key? I mean, yeah. Shoot. Yeah, I don't know. Me personally. Cause I know Peter ain't no Batman. I know that for a fact. I know Peter ain't just gonna let that shit go. I know that for a fact. So that's some shit Bruce would do, just letting all that shit go. Peter, nah. Peter not doing that. go. First try. Okay, okay. Oh, oh. Yeah, like, bro. Well, yeah, honestly. I mean, he was about to do it, like, low key. Low key. He almost did it. That's the funny part. I don't know. Me personally, I would not take that. Okay. Cool. Cool game. What the fuck? There we go. I'm burning. Damn it. Fuck. Fucking hard hitting ass bitch. That's one hard hitting ass bitch. You know what? Besides that Norman killing Gwen thing, Fireboy ended up being a... Oh yeah, I mean, it's been a while. But besides that one part where Norman killed Gwen, let's just completely forget about the fact that... What is it? I think it was Norman that brought Gwen Stacy back and also had... You know, that, like, all that bullshit happened where he brought, like, Gwen back somehow. And, like, fucking, what is it called? Apparently had children. And then, like, Red Goblin happened. Yeah, like, all that shit happened, too. Yeah, that was definitely some, like, arm type shit coming from Norman, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, thank you. Come on. Yeah, I don't know what the writers were thinking. They definitely had been smoking on something, bro. Cause why would they think that was a good idea? And they thought that shit was gonna like people were gonna let that shit slide. Which is fucking crazy. Sniped my ass. That's crazy. Oh, look at that posture damage. You know what? Let me replace my idol with the red gourd. Yeah. Low key, some of my. I don't know. I'm just saying, Ultimate Spider-Man, like that whole run, low key was some bullshit, but also low key, my favorite Spider-Man run. I'm not gonna lie. Also, let me throw my Akko's right here. So then I have my red gourd right there, and then my. My ailment right here. My powder. Yeah. Like, I'm gonna be honest, Ultimate Spider-Man was some, like, real shit. Like, that was peak. And it single-handedly carried the Ultimate Universe. Like, no one doing what Peter was doing. Yeah. Like, that Peter is so fucking real. He's a fucking, like, he's just him. Like, I don't know what, how to say it. He's just him. Like, if y'all read that comic, you know what I'm talking about. Like, he high key just him. Also, Kane Parker, he's a fucking goat right there. Ultimate, I forgot. I don't know. It's been a while since. I think. Is Ultimate Invasion the fucking. Where the Skrulls took over? Like in the comics? Cause I know there's a show. No, wait. Fuck. I forgot. Nah. It's been a while, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. Yeah, no. Ultimate Spider-Man, bro. The comics. Ultimate Spider-Man, the comics. Fucking peak shit right there. The show was some ass. Cause that's literally what came after Spectacular. That got canceled for Spectacular, bro. Or Spectacular got canceled so the Ultimate Spider-Man TV show could happen. Which is some stupid ass shit. Loki sounds interesting. Wait, that Loki sounds so interesting. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, how did that get hit with that? Something good from the Ultimate Verse that's not Spider-Man is actually rare. Honestly, bro, send me. Slide that shit into me. Into my DMs real quick. Or like the cover or whatever the fuck. Let me heal. Cause I mean, really? This man keeps burning me. I'm about to run out of fucking things. Oh, I thought he was gonna go for it. That motherfucker was right behind me. I'll peep. Cause yeah, that sounds actually pretty. That sounds cool as hell. Ultimate Invasion. Ooh, wait. Yo, that cover actually looks pretty cool. Honestly? Yeah, that looks dope. Okay, so I got an idea. So, right as phase 2 starts, I need to pop an Akko and just be aggressive as hell. But I need to build up this... my revive back. I need to build up my second one. Basically, the idea is I don't die, basically. So this is a good grind spot right here. It's not like I need it. Yeah, honestly, that sounds pretty dope. Not gonna lie. It's your ass up, boy. How does this dude not hear any of that? Should be one more dude in the hall. Oh, there he is. Nah, bro. Some of the older shit is some like heat. But then again, also some of it is low-key some bullshit. Come on, do it. There we go. Got my second revive back. The other one comes with time, so we ain't gonna wait for that shit. Like, definitely up there. Probably like Old Man Logan. So definitely up there. I mean, it's a little weird at some parts, but besides that, it's a little saucy. I'm not gonna lie. At some parts, I can get a little bit weird, but it's Wolverine. Let's see. Yeah, there's definitely a lot. Also, Young Avengers. I mean, those are pretty cool, or for what they are. Also, speaking of, what the fuck is going on with Marvel? And them killing off randomly, they just killed off Miss Marvel in a Spider-Man run just to bring her back like 3 days later as a mutant. Like, what's going on with that? Yeah, as a mutant, she was an inhuman. They killed her off and revived her as a mutant, bruh. I'm gonna just reset. It's cool. Let me just reset. Like, what the fuck's going on there? Like, the Inhumans, like, they cool, right? Like, I mean, they aight. Oh, shit. Was a side to do that? Yeah. Like, the Inhumans themselves, like Black Bolt and all of them. Like, they cool. Like, there's nothing wrong with them. But why is Marvel constantly fucking them over? Yeah. Also, yeah, how the fuck does that work? Like, first of all, how did she get brought back? Second of all, why is it a mutant? Third of all, why is all this shit happening in the first place? Like, come on. Marvel, make up your fucking mind. Oh shit, a Nidoqueen. That's actually a good pickup right there. Huh. There we go. I don't know what happened, but I don't know, that shit just happens. Okay, annoying, but hold on, let me see if I can. And then, yeah, with the X-Gene. Yeah, I don't know. Honestly, I don't know what the fuck's going on. Not gonna lie. Shit. Yeah, man. I don't know what the fuck's going on with Marvel. I mean, yeah, true. Honestly, yeah. Fuck, hold on, let me tee up. There it is. Aw, shit. What the hell happened there? God damn it. Throw it down, let's go. Fuck, bro. I got my, what the fuck happened there? Right as I popped my Akko, shit just went, it went downhill. Well, let me go take a bathroom break real quick. Let me go hit the bathroom real quick. God damn it. Okay. Let's try this again. Because I literally know what he's going to do and everything. Like, I got that shit down. It's just, he's low-key bullshitting. His move is low-key some bullshit. Alright. Yeah, and grabs. I wish there was a move that countered grabs or like some kind of movement or something. You know, besides just jumping backwards, I can kind of like profit some damage off it, but whatever, that's cool. I have resolve open for 2 hours, not done shit. Bro, low key, I need to like, because the school starts back up in like less than a month, and I at least want to finish Hi-Fi. So that I can focus a shit ton of time into Liza P. At least that's what I wanted to do. That's the plan. And I've got like the first maybe like 5 seconds done of my Hi-Fi intro. Yeah, I'm fucking up, bro. Hold on. Hello? God damn it. We're gonna need one more. I might hold off. Okay, same. Always gets me with the grab, Jesus. And I'm dead. Good cook, but I'm working with scrap. Honestly felt that. Low-key felt that with... Low-key... Yeah, honestly, like, yeah. I'm getting screwed by the grab, bro. Because it keeps catching me off ground. I'm supposed to just like jump back like this, or like locked on. I just do a jump back. That's it. That's all you're supposed to avoid. But that should keep catching me off guard. I think he's like gonna do it thrust or something instead. Grab it. Hey man, this ain't Street Fighter. It ain't work like that. Like, yeah, I'm just supposed to do that, like that. Oh. There we go. Mink. Oh. Hey, whatever, I'll reset. It's cool. I'll reset. Oh, yeah. Dang, screwed, bro. I'm gonna beat this motherfucker today, I don't care. Probably probably tomorrow we'll work on the other endings. From me. Simply bad run if I die at Emma. Then that's just a bad run. God damn, bruh. Alright, set up. Ready. Alright, Yishin, fucking bitch. School. Bro, fucking your posture needs to go. Pop my off go. Too late. Ow. Ah, holy shit. Oh my god. I fucked up the timing. Fucking go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah. We out here. One mine. Comet are only because it's snow. Oh. G fucking G, you loser ass old man. Only took me an hour and a half to beat him. Let's fucking go. First try. totally. First try, totally. What fucking time is it? Fucking 6-7. Damn. Oh shit! We can buy the faceplate separately. Oh, we can buy the faceplate separately. We can buy them separately? Oh. Hey, bro. And the control. Mass, we in there. Oh shit! We just killing our dad like that? Just like that? That's it? I'm sure there's gonna be this version. Yokuro? Yep.
What the fuck is going on?
I know Shurin is like supposed to mean like kill all or something. Like you literally have a lust for blood no matter what. And I went to go get the milk. There's no wall. Hey Sekiro? That is fucking hard, bro. That's a wallpaper right there. That's a wallpaper engine. Wallpaper right there. Oh, that's so fucking hard. Is that GG? Like, died by the thousand. Holy shit. Very few. Oh, shit, bro. In the same holy shit. Yo, holy shit. That's hot. Bro, and there's three more. There's supposed to be three. Oh, yeah, I got you. Yeah. The real game starts. Wait. Yeah, no. So let me... Because now I need to grab my backup, throw it back in here. Throw my backup in... God damn it, I can't speak. So now I need to grab my backup because I put it in a separate folder. And I gotta re-put that shit in. I think that's how it works. Changing forms? Wait, bro, this shit. Hold on. The changing form anyone's been watching. Gauntlet string. Ashina. Oh, let me beat this shit. Bro. Oh my god, the ghost mask on. Holy shit. This Loki, that looks hot as hell, bro. Travel. So this is like, okay. Collection of string. Ishina, Ashina, and Emma. Okay. Okay. Oh, fucking K. Okay. So, I probably gotta close out the game, right? So if I quit game, okay. Let me like fully quit out the game, I think. Oh. Load. Attack power 9, vitality 18. Yeah. 33, basically 34 hours. First playthrough took 34 hours. Holy shit, what a game. What a fucking game. Okay. So, do I just... Okay, because I have a separate folder called Sekiro Save Data that I put on my desktop. So, do I just, like, copy that over? Or some shit? Copy it back in or something? Okay. Move into Sekiro. No, replace. Okay. Replace these files. Okay. So now, if I open the game, hopefully nothing broke. I swear. Hey, I got that shit on stream, so that's all that matters. I got that shit on record that I beat the sure ending. Vitality 18. Okay, yep. There it is. Okay, it worked. It worked. It worked. We chilling. We out here. We playing games like a real gamer. Yep. And we back like nothing happened. And we back like nothing fucking happened. Alright. Huh, so where the fuck do I even go from here? Hold on, let me pull up the thing actually. Where the hell do you even go from here? Too bad I wouldn't be able to use that new Char! Thank you, Char! We just beat the first ending. Thank you. Thank you, Chris, for the shout out. I truly appreciate it. Only skin that matters is Shore skin. One hard to get. Oh. What are you doing? But thank you for the shard. Thank you for the raid shard. Thank you. Okay, so if I go boom. So literally just go back. Oh yeah, okay, yeah. I assume, yeah, okay, so now we just do the complete opposite now. Do I still have all that cash on me? I do. Yeah, look. I'm not even sure if any of this, but I just want to make sure I have all my. And if you thought Ishim was hard, oh lord. I mean, I killed him once, I killed my dad once, I'm sure I can do it again. Wait, so Chris, is true ending or canon ending the one I fight Genshiro and Ishin? Is that the canon one or whatever the fuck? Is there even or any of these? Okay. Let me go to Mibu Village. Okay. I assume he saved that one for last. Technically, none of it's canon till there's a game to true. Actually, you know what I'm like low-key kind of interested in playing? The Niho, or whatever, yeah, the Niho games. Cause I wonder how hard those are to compare. Yeah, Niho, or whatever the fuck it's called. They're hard, but artificially? So is it like, what you mean by that? What do you mean by that? Gotcha. Hey. All right. I can tell you where bosses are on board. Okay. Yeah. No. Yeah, I gotcha. Alright, Dad. Yeah, whatever. Fuck you. Basically, this one. Wait, so. Here, do I gotta fight Owl and Ishin? Or am I just fighting Owl in this ending? Oh, okay, gotcha. At least we get to play more game.
Deflect.
Hey man, at least if I get to play more game, I'm all down for it. I'm down for it, bro. If I get to play more of this game, I'll keep playing it. Alright, boy. What the fuck? They don't got ninja tools? Damn, you're lame ass, boy. Oh, shit. Oh, I forgot to re-equip. I forgot to re-equip Mortal Draw. Forgot to re-equip all my stuff. Able to heal? Oh shit, that's bad. Where's my Akko? Akko really the best sugar out here. Only got 11 left. Okay. Can I lock on, please? I mean, it seems easy to dodge. Shit. Oh, wait. It's fine. Aw, damn it. Let's go. Almost caught his ass. Almost. Come on. Bro, Oh, cool. Phase one done. Cool. What the fuck? When he does that front flip? Come on, spirit. Oh, shit. Oh, you got it. You got poison now. I'm out of spirit emblems anyway, so. Maybe I should have bought one of the spirit emblem buffs. I'm gonna at least have some more. Yeah, I still got one more.
Shit.
Poison. Oh. And I missed.
Shit.
It's fine, it's fine. I still got him, bro. First try, or it wasn't first try, like second try. Come on now. It's fine. Look at that. Look at that. Light work. That was actual light work. Here it is. Atomic branch. Oh yeah, Pops ain't shit, bro. No wonder. No wonder he a bitch. No wonder he... His ass was popped at fucking Harada. Right on a... It's the easy... I mean, clearly. And let's claim the saddleback. I mean, clearly. Well, key? Let me buy the upgrade. Acquire... Key, let me get the upgraded... Just because I can. Let me... For a whole singular upgraded spirit emblem. Enhanced attack power. Okay. And all right, cool. Let's claim this idol again. You beat the game. There's something called the gauntlet. Oh yeah, I saw about that. It was lost. Oh. Okay, cool. Yo, what's poppin', Kuro? There's
name. Yeah,
no, I'll try and do that. You do one ending and the short ending. Final gauntlet? Wait. My dumbass. Wait, I feel like an idiot. I should have copied over this fucking shred. Instead of just fully replacing it? Honestly, yeah, I probably should have made a copy. It's fine. What's good, Maxo? What's good, bro? Oh. Trending on one file, nugget post. Final gauntlet. Didn't get that gauntlet? Oh. Yeah, it's fine then. Yeah, it's fine. So, what now? Finished cooking. Really? Already? Pages diary. Cool. Nope. Huh. Yeah, whatever. I mean, fairly productive stream. We got finished one ending. We are on the progress for the second one. Honestly, W. I honestly think this is a perfect time to end, honestly. My ass is hungry, so let's see. Oh, Bonini is still alive. She's still doing her thing. We might as well raid her again. But, yeah. Thank y'all for coming out. I will probably see y'all tomorrow. Probably more Sekiro and more crazy shit. Ah, what's good? What's good, Jane? What's good, bro? Yeah, thank y'all coming out. What's good, B? Anyways, I'll catch y'all later. Bye.